One of the great things about AI is that it really gives us the ability to respond more quickly to our clients' needs.
People are going to go full force into this and solve all of those problems that they have that are getting in the way of their doing work.
We're able to build a power app and surface generative AI in a number of ways.
I live within Dynamics 365, so having that AI built into it makes my life incredibly easy.
Hello, and welcome to the Business Applications launch event. I know we have a global audience tuning in from several time zones, and I appreciate everyone taking the time to join us. Today, it is all about 2024 Release Wave 1, which covers everything we are releasing from April to September 2024. If you are a first-time attendee, we hold this event every 6 months to launch our current release wave for Dynamics 365 and the Power Platform. Over the next hour, you will get insights directly from the product team as we cover some of the latest features in the release wave. And my favorite part is showing them in action with brand new demos and real customer stories. Because we can't cover every new feature today, our goal is to show you the highlights. If you want to go deeper into our hundreds of updates, please check out the special topics available after the show and explore hundreds of new features in the release planner tool. If I had to summarize a central theme across this release wave, is that we are applying Copilot to better empower your employees, improve your business processes, and engage your customers. But first, just to take a step back. It was about a year ago when we launched Microsoft Copilot to help people achieve more using AI. It was a breakthrough in generative AI that changed the way we interact with technology. And we have seen incredible adoption and usage from our customers. Across billions of chats in the past year, Copilot has helped people with a wide range of tasks, from summarizing meetings to generating code. And in the process, we have been blown away by the creativity of Copilot's users and amazed by how it has become so integral to so many. 68% of users told us that Copilot helped them jumpstart their creative process, helping them to dream bigger and bolder. 70% said Copilot made them more productive, supporting them to get their job done faster and easier. But the world does not stand still. We see continuous demand at work. A typical Office 365 user receives over 250 emails a day and over 150 chats in Teams. And they switch between applications to get their job done over 18 times a day. It is a deluge of information that is unsorted and can sap our time and energy. So last November, we extended Copilot for Microsoft 365. It takes the power of Copilot and layers in the data and context of your work right in the apps you use every day, like Outlook, Teams, Word, PowerPoint, SharePoint, and more. And based on surveying our users, we learned that 73% complete tasks faster with Copilot. 75% said that Copilot helps them find what they need. We also learned from customers that it is not one size fits all across every role. Titles like information worker or knowledge worker are simply too broad to describe what we come to work to do each and every day. Instead, we're salespeople, or customer service reps, or business analysts. Not only do we draft emails, but we want to draft them using CRM data and insights. We want to get real-time answers in meetings that also draw insights from contact center systems and other knowledge sources. So we extended Copilot for Microsoft 365 further to tailor the experience for specific business functions and integrate Copilot with the apps and data you use every day. This includes Copilot for Sales, designed to make sellers more effective and more productive. Copilot for Service, designed to improve the experience for customers and employees, and the recently announced Copilot for Finance, which unlocks new insights in financial processes faster than ever before. Our extensions to Copilot connect to the leading business applications and data sources. That starts with Dynamics 365, of course, but it also works with Salesforce, ServiceNow, and SAP. Plus, the experiences show up where people spend their time at work, which is in Office 365. Instead of making users switch to where the data is, we bring the data and insights to where the users are. Now let's go deeper into how these Copilot extensions work for sellers, customer service reps, and finance pros. A typical seller wants to spend the day engaging with customers and selling products that improve their lives. They don't want to spend their day writing emails, taking notes, or updating their CRM. Copilot for Sales helps them achieve that. Instead of switching endlessly between systems, Copilot integrates right inside of Microsoft 365 and shows up in the flow of work, pulling together CRM data from Dynamics 365 or Salesforce. Already, it is helping sellers save 90 minutes per week by automating more clerical tasks. Sellers are more productive, happier, and produce more results. This also makes for happier sales managers and sales directors because it means better numbers and better top-line growth. Similarly, customer service reps don't want to spend their day looking up customer information, scavenging through knowledge bases, or summarizing cases. They want to make the customer experience delightful. Copilot for Service helps make this a reality. It can help customer service reps be more productive and more knowledgeable, no matter if they've been in the role for weeks or years. And again, Copilot follows the user where they do their work, Outlook, Teams, or their case management system. In the first year, we have seen Copilot help service reps resolve 14% more customer cases per hour. This has also yielded a 12% increase in overall customer satisfaction. More efficiency and more effectiveness means happier reps and happier customers. Last but not least, let's talk about finance professionals. Finance teams don't want to be sifting through Excel files and reconciling data. They want to be doing analysis, forecasting, and driving a strategic agenda for the company. This is why we recently announced Copilot for Finance, which is now in public preview. Finance professionals spend more time in Excel than any other system. And Copilot for Finance brings all the power of Copilot, tailored to core financial processes and data, to where they already spend their time. It is hard to imagine, but there was a time in finance before Excel spreadsheets. And 20 years from now, we'll wonder how we ever did finance before Copilot. If we look at just one of these critical processes, we can see a 30% faster financial close and variance analysis because of Copilot. This is a big step toward financial professionals spending more time focused on analysis and strategy. Underpinning all these Copilot extensions is Microsoft Copilot Studio, because we also know that every customer has unique systems, processes, and workflows. Copilot Studio makes it easy to customize and build your own customer and internal-facing Copilots using your data and your workflows. And we offer over 1,200 data connectors to systems that are in the cloud and on-premise so that Copilot can work in any IT environment with unlimited integration. To help bring this to life, let's see it in action with a demo.
Let's look at the world of automotive with Ford. Ford's a family company, one that spans the globe and has shared ideals. Generations have made their memories with Ford and included Ford in their hopes and dreams. After 120 years, Ford is used to adapting to and leading change. That's why Ford is developing leadership at the forefront of connected digital platforms that will revolutionize every aspect of how vehicles function, the way people interact with them, and the value those vehicles provide. Buckle up! This is where Copilot Studio comes into play. With Microsoft Copilot Studio, companies like Ford can create their own custom Copilots to easily enable customers to self-serve, to get the information they need or take the action that they would like without manually needing to browse car manuals or the company website. On the right side of the screen is a custom Copilot embedded on a website. Let's, in a few minutes, unpack how we created it. We now made the experience of creating Copilots easier than ever with a new conversational creation wizard. This allows makers to design their Copilot by providing natural language instructions in the same exact way they describe them to a colleague. Let's give it a go. First, I describe the type of Copilot I want to create in just a few sentences. I then get these instructions played back to me, giving me confidence that my requirements were well understood. Next, I'm asked how my Copilot should speak. I want it to be, of course, friendly and professional. I can then provide trusted knowledge sources that will grant Copilot the ability to find information that will be useful for my customers. There are two areas on the Ford site that can help here, and because this is conversational, I can provide them both in just a single shot. Finally, I can provide any topics that the new Copilot should avoid. In this case, I don't want it to talk about any other car manufacturers since it is specifically intended to help Ford customers. At the end of this conversation, I can go ahead and test my Copilot. I can, for example, ask if Wi-Fi is needed for connected services to work. Behind the scenes, Copilot searches across the data sources I provided and summarizes an answer for me, leveraging Azure OpenAI. I'm happy with what I built so far and would like to add functionality. Let's see how I can further tweak my Copilot. First, I'll head over to the Generative AI settings page, where I can see how the instructions I gave earlier in the conversational experience were converted to a set of GPT instructions to ground my Copilot. I can make amendments to those instructions here if I would like to. Next, let's head over to the new knowledge page. This is where I manage all of the knowledge to which my Copilot has access. Earlier, I grounded my Copilot in two websites. I can also add other types of knowledge like files and SharePoint sites. The set of supported knowledge sources is constantly expanding and soon will also include other sources like Dataverse tables. At this point, I would like to augment Copilot's knowledge by uploading a manual describing the functionality and the terms and conditions of Ford Pass, the company's mobile app. My Copilot can now answer a wide range of user questions, and I also wanted to be able to complete tasks for users, like check the status of their Ford Pass subscription. There is an API that can provide this information, given the customer's vehicle identification number and their last name. Traditionally, I'd need to build a topic to ask the customer for these inputs, to call the API, and then to send a message back to the user. With AI-enabled actions, I can skip the creation of a conversational dialogue and instead add an action to my Copilot. All of the necessary conversation will be dynamically and automatically generated. Let's go ahead and build that action. I can search across the thousands of connectors and Power Automate flows available. As you can see, I already have a custom connector which wraps the subscription status API. When I select this connector, the plugin action metadata, which will allow my Copilot to understand what this plugin is and when it should be invoked, are already filled in for me. A Ford customer could now ask about their Ford Pass subscription status, and the Copilot will automatically select the new plugin based on the description we provided using Azure OpenAI. Copilot correctly identifies that it doesn't have a value for the vehicle identification number nor the last name of the customer, two inputs required by the connector. And so it dynamically generates questions to ask the user for this information. As a maker, when I test my Copilot, I get insight into Copilot's thought process in the tracing window. I can see which actions have been selected, what the current plan is to respond to a user, and the current progress against the plan. After supplying my vehicle identification number and last name, all the inputs are filled and the API is called. Now, an appropriate answer is generated using Azure OpenAI from the API response. All of the conversation we just saw was entirely generated for me just by adding knowledge and actions to my Copilot, all while Copilot respects the instructions I provided earlier, like being friendly and professional. I can now publish my Copilot and choose to make it available for customers on a wide variety of channels, like the Ford website or the company's mobile app. With Copilot Studio, building custom Copilots that address any organization's exact needs, processes, and data has been completely transformed. With knowledge, actions, and dynamically generated conversations, deploying a custom Copilot is easier than ever.
What you just saw in that demo was how Copilot could support Ford's unique processes. Copilot is not one size fits all, and that's okay. All these capabilities have driven rapid adoption for our Copilots. Today, over 100,000 organizations are already using Copilot in Dynamics 365 and the Power Platform. It is not just about the benefits for companies that use Copilot. It's for the users too. 77% of early Copilot users say they don't want to give it up. In fact, they depend on Copilot to get their job done. And this is just 1 year into the Copilot journey. A lot more is coming across our products throughout the release wave. Copilot is also in the Dynamics 365 apps, empowering you to be more productive and efficient in your daily work. There are over 100 new Copilot features in this release wave alone. Copilot boosts all our Dynamics 365 apps to transform how we drive sales, service customers, run our core operations, manage financials, and more. And Copilot in Dynamics 365 is not just about chat. We have seamless, inline Copilot experiences that automatically fill out forms, complete financial reconciliation, create cases, and more. Copilot is now part of every step in every business process, helping to boost productivity and effectiveness. Similarly, in the Power Platform, we're bringing low-code development and Copilot together to unlock a new frontier of enterprise development. We are moving towards a future where Power Platform makers work with a team of specialized Copilots to build solutions faster than ever before. The Power Platform is going to be the cornerstone of enterprise app development, automation, and more. Across all our business applications, we can't wait to see how you use this powerful technology to transform your business. We are going to spend the rest of the show exploring some of the great highlights included in this release wave across Dynamics 365 and the Power Platform. This is an exciting start to 2024 and will set the stage for the next release wave in October. As always, I hope you enjoy the event that we prepared for you today. And next up, I'll be handing off to Jeff Comstock to share a vision on the future of service. Thank you.